Thanks, Chair. Thanks, Tukafa, for the invitation. I come from Martinique, and as you know, Martinique is here. It is a very small island. It is the most beautiful island in the Caribbean. most beach in the also. Okay. In Martinique, we have some problems with mosquito, mainly with Aedes aegypti. Okay. In the past, it was a vector of yellow fever, and now it's a vector of dengue. And since 1 year, the vector of chikungunya virus. The breeding site of Aedes aegypti in Martinique is the same you can find in. In all the Caribbean region, Haiti, in Saint Lucia, Dominica, and so on, Trinidad, I think also. Okay? Yeah. Okay, and the first case we have of chikungunya was in here in December 18, yeah, in the, yeah, in 18 of December 2013. We have the confirmation of the first local cases, and we give information to the mayor, and we decide to start what we call a blitz. A blitz is a strong operation that we start with collaboration with the municipality. The blitz consists in division of prevention message in area, systematic suppression of the breeding site, systematic indoor spraying, in outdoor spraying. And here we have the this area. Here this is in blue the location of the of chikungunya cases. In red here, location of dengue dengue case, because in the same time we had also dengue epidemic and chikungunya epidemic. You know, start while we were in dengue epidemic, and we deploy a sector, you know, a radius of 200 meter. That's the range flight of mosquito, the mean range flight of mosquito. And yeah, in this area, we select about 130 houses. And we divide the area in three zones of intervention. Okay, and for in each zone, we had some person from our service, from mosquito control center, and also some person with, from the municipality, that a mixed team. Okay. And each team has to manage about 43 houses. And yeah. In the same time, we had to collect mosquito in some house in order to appreciate, to evaluate activity, our intervention, and also in order to appreciate natural infestivity of mosquito by dengue or chikungunya virus. Here you have some results. The problem is that in some houses, people don't accept our intervention. That's the one of the problem we have. Here, in red, you have the most productive house in Aedes aegypti. Yeah, female here and male here. You see that. We have three houses In them you have a lot of identity LGBT population, and chikungunya finally spread in the whole highland, and maybe the probable reason of the failure is late detection of this focus. Sure, the high level resistance to delta betaine and the LGBT side we have to use. Inaccessibility of some house, because maybe some house was closed, abandoned, and some people, some person refused. And the development of numerous breeding sites in the area. That an official statement of the epidemic was declared in a journal. And because of the mosquito resistance, we did not put the use of insecticide in the front line. The working axe was to get involvement of politicians, the decision maker. That's the first line. Information and communication, individual protection, breeding site suppression, environmental management. All this, that is the main component of vector control. Vector control is not only use insecticide. And for this response, we need to get a general mobilization of the population and develop communication, mobilization of all municipal staff. Because since 10 of, or 15 years, in each municipality, we have 34 municipalities in Martinique. In each municipality, we have two focal points, two mosquito focal points. One political focal point and one technical focal point. And we always work together. We decide to distribute replant to 20,000 senior citizens, not the whole person. We give priority to some institution, hospital, school, and nursing home. We develop also social mobilization in order to mobilize all population for time in February, in April, during the World Health, Health Day. You know that the last World Health Day was the term was in vector control, no, vector borne disease. Okay, the mother day. Why mother day? Because during the mother day, some mother receive flower, and when you have flower, you create a potential breeding site. Okay, and mosquito day, because we have also a mosquito day in Martinique. And the last one, we decide to a day of global mobilization of the entire population. The epidemic curve spread, but without major peak. And the total the duration of the epidemic was about 1 year. We also develop, continue, to investigation on ecology and transmission risk virus. This is one of my my PhD student subject of our dissertation. Okay. And we have detected chikungunya virus in some mosquito we caught in the field. And what you can say that is that the mobilization was very significant and very collective. But this mobilization was not able to stop the epidemic, did not avert hospitalization and death, about 100 deaths, okay. Did not change individual behavior. But we think that this mobilization probably helped to contain the outbreak and to prevent a dynamic explosive which could destabilize the health, economic, and social system. This is very important. Why tomorrow? What? We have a lot of questions. Where entomological surveillance will be done? What kind of rapid assessment? Why and where to identify hotspot? Risk transmission. Aedes aegypti, ecology. What do we know today? What we don't know? Correlation between mosquito population level and chik or dengue case level. This is not so easy. What kind of new approach we can to develop? The long-term behavioral impact of population. What kind of local partnership we have to develop? That's the main challenge for tomorrow. Also, the challenge for tomorrow is what effective regional collaboration. Instead, a lot of speech we can have. I have no collaboration with Dominica. Dominica is so close in Martinique. There is no effective collaboration in Saint Martin between French and Dutch part. I know very well this situation. Since 15 years ago, I was in this part, and we recommend to formalize collaboration between French and Dutch part. And I heard for the presentation for tomorrow, this is always a dream, to have a formalized collaboration. And in my mind, the challenge, one of the challenges of this meeting is really to see how effective regional collaboration we can have. Not only speech, but very effective. Yeah, I finish.